I was further than I thought I was from my burren home in Clare, where the giant cliffs of Moher rise as if the hand of God was there. Now this New York is a mighty place where the sun peeps through sometimes. It's not grand at all, but a lonely place where the soul could lose its kind. But still I suppose the same could be said about Dublin, Belfast and Nice. Don't we all have little tiny homes where the heart can be in peace? I was further than I thought I was till I fought for Beacon Hill. Now I'm over here and I'm all alone and my belly has its fill. This old soldier's tale is just a joke and they're very fond of me. Sure they call me Pat, but me name it is Mike. I'm sorta used to that, you see. But give my regards to my lovely Claire if you're passing down that way, and bend your knee and pray for me as you look at Galway Bay. As I sit here by my fireside and I think of Mullaghmore, the Dolmen's Caves and Turlocks and the Burren at Fenor. Before I leave this sacred earth, I want to go back there to see again my own homestead and my burren home in Clare. I see my home, my family, as I roll back the years. And this New York rain is steaming down, it hides my fallen tears. The rocky landscape is calling me, the flowers in bloom so rare. And when I die, my soul will fly to my burren home in Clare. And when I die, my soul will fly to my burren home in Clare.